that everybody can heal from this as best as possible. I pray for everybody, all the nephews, the nieces, the sisters, the brothers, everybody that she touched. You know, like I said, I didn't know her very well, but I definitely know that she had a huge impact on this family. And I just pray that everybody can just get through this and we all get through this together. Amen.
Okay, now at this time, just please read the obituary silently as I read it aloud. Willie Ruth Weathers was born July 16, 1950, to Charles Weathers and Deborah Lee from Louisiana, Mississippi. Charles Weathers preceded her in his death, and eight uncles preceded her in death. Willie Ruth's nickname was Boo. She loved her family. Willie Ruth's family moved to Louise, Mississippi, how you say it, to Chicago in 1952. Willie Ruth graduated from Cooley High School in 1968. After graduation, she went to work for Chicago Public Library for 4 years. For 34 years, Willie Ruth's hobbies were bingo, reading, and watching lots of TV. Willie Ruth was the best sister a person could ever have. She would always listen to your problems and try to solve them for you. Boo was the rock of our family. She will be truly missed. Willie Ruth Weathers leaves to mourn in passing her loving mother, Deborah Weathers, four sisters, Velma Hayden, Sturgeon, deceased, Dorothy Weathers, Patricia McConnell, Raymond, deceased, and Deborah Smith, Lawrence, three brothers, Charles Weathers, Michael Weathers, and Daryl Weathers, two aunts, Sarah Lee, Arthur, deceased, and Ruth Adams, James, deceased, two uncles, Henry Lee, Betsy, deceased, and James Lee, goddaughter, Shawanda, Morsh, Reve, and grandson, Reve Jr. Two dear friends that took care of her when her health was poor, Grant and Mary, is it Batus? Bantus? Battus? Battus. Okay, sorry. And a host of nieces and nephews and cousins and friends. At this time, if anyone would like to say anything, you could come up.
I just want to give thanks to Grant and Mary for being the best friends for my aunt. Thank you.
Anyone else?
I just want to say something because when I didn't say nothing at my grandma's funeral, I regret it to this day. I tried to get up, but I couldn't. My Aunt Ruth, that's just like, you know, one of my favorites. Everybody know. She everybody's favorite, probably. I just want to say we love you, Aunt Ruth, and I'm sorry we have to be here like this, but she's safe now, y'all, out of pain. Don't neither one of us, nobody knew what she probably was going through. It's okay. I love everybody in here, and she ain't in pain no more. I love ya.
This was it's a resolution that was sent. It says, whereas it has pleased our Heavenly Father to translate Willie Ruth Weathers from the labors of this life to a sweet rest in our Lord Jesus, and whereas we thank the Lord for the privilege of having known this fine personality, and whereas we, the officers and members of this family, desire to express our love and respect to our departed member with a copy given to the family and a copy which will be kept in our records. Therefore, let it be resolved that we, the members of the Lee Family Reunion, Illinois, Indiana chapter, bow in humble submission to the will of God. And command the bereaved family to him who sees all and knows every heart that our God will impart hope of the reunion after life's remaining ills are past. Then shall we meet again with our loved ones once gone. Sympathetically submitted, Willie Lee, President, and Sarah Lee, Secretary. Now, the director, she's supposed to come in here. So I'll go get her. Or Shay gonna go get her.
Good afternoon, everyone. As we prepare for our last review, I'm going to start from this row, that side, and then the middle. Amen. Joe, can you cut some music on, please? Everyone from this side, but you're going to go all the way around the room. The first row.
Wait, wait, wait. They gon' wanna hear some horns. Ah! Wait. You're doing it too cute. Don't do it cute. Come on. I'm
truth can hurt you, or the truth can change you. What will truth do to you?
I just wanna be happy, but if I keep on doing the things that keep on bringing me pain, there's no one else I can blame. If I'm not happy, wasted time, but now I can see the biggest enemy, it was me. So I'm not happy. Cry yourself to sleep, shout and raise your hands. It won't change a thing, child, until you understand.
Preach.
If you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing, it's time for you to get out the way. Don't get stuck in how you feel. Say, Jesus, take the wheel. He knows the road that you need to take.
But it only works
if you want to be happy.
Look at yourself and say,
don't you want to be happy?
Yeah.
I just want to be happy. But if I keep on giving my heart for people to tear apart, the healing will never start. So I can be happy.
Yes, Lord.
Will I ever be happy? Cry yourself to sleep, shout and raise your hands. It won't change a thing, child, until you understand.
If I'm talking to you, then say,
if you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing, it's time for you to get out the way.
You've been there too long.
Don't get stuck in how you feel. Say, Jesus, take the wheel. He knows the road that you need to take.
Family, I'm going to let you all just stay in here and socialize for about 10 minutes, okay?
Through the highest mountain, looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley, looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater, nobody greater than you. Searched all over, couldn't find nobody.